Hey guys, Kedrick's here, and we're back for another reaction video. This is episode 7 of season 16. We're gonna get right into it. I'm assuming that Tucker is going to be, like, fighting this god Atlas thing. So, yeah, we're gonna get into this in 3, 2, 1. Oh no, that's the wrong setup.
Holy fuck, I'm alive! Holy fuck, I'm glad this visor's tinted.
Whoa, how did they not die?
Is that what you meant to do? Could you smite me just here on my back? I got this wicked knot. Oh yeah, right there.
So, my sister spoke truth. You Shizuno are truly under the protection of him.
Even who is
my
this
infinite
him?
Power cannot pass through his cursed firewall.
Cool story, bro.
Is he talking about Donut or?
That's all right.
Oh, I am far from finished. I cannot harm you directly. However, my friend here, he... sorry. What was your name again? Brog here can do whatever
he wants. A Cyclops, okay.
As a Cyclops, nothing will please him but ripping you apart and feasting on your entrails. Brog indeed.
Oh man.
Yeah, Tucker, you could show me how great a fighter you really are.
That's right, Tucker has his sword and everything.
Yeah,
he does have
I
some
could.
Training.
Wait, why have you stopped running? Tucker, I was just giving you shit. Let's get the hell out of here.
You know, I could use the workout. I've been falling behind on my training lately.
Yeah, do it, you wuss.
Tucker, shove that giant ego back in your suit and let's fuck the hell off. It's a Cyclops.
Oh, come on. How is one eye scarier than two?
Fine, if you want to kill yourself, at least give me the time.
Oh boy.
Help. Good luck, have fun!
Look! I've got depth perception! Dick!
Oh boy. Oh, there's the there goes the sword.
Down?
Oh, yeah, he's still big.
Balls. Oh, ball! Singular! I guess that makes sense.
Wow, Tucker.
Okay, Huggins, you're marooned in the actual past. You need to stop this primitive orange mortal and his Shizuno friends from destroying time itself. No biggie, no biggies. Idea one, grease the wheel of time. Fly around at the speed of light. Let relativity do its thing. Bingo, bingo, back to the future. Meanwhile, the Shizuno free an ancient time god and we all die screaming. One for the maybe pile. Okay, idea two, murder. I bet he murders up real nice.
No, wow.
A murder? It's against my personal code.
What's her name? Huggins?
Stupid physics. I'm gonna have to reason with the monkey. And in doing so, break divine decree and get tortured in the underworld for eternity. Win some, lose some. Hi, Griff. I'm Huggins.
It's gonna be okay, Griff. You've been eating a lot of wild mushrooms lately. This was bound to happen sooner or later.
I'm not a hallucination. I know you don't know me, and this probably sounds crazy, but you and me are going to need to work together to escape the past, or we're both dead.
Sure. And who are you exactly? Tinkerbell?
Oh, yeah. Good one. I'm Huggins. The gods sent me to spy on you.
Right. The gods. Of course. If you'll excuse me, I think we're done here.
Well, that could have gone better.
Ah! Change my mind! Let's grab my sword and get the fuck out of here!
Well, she's got the time machine.
Shit! Find cover!
Run back to the base, Tucker! Run, Tucker, run!
Weapons! Come on! Come on! Idea!
Was that an extra suit of armor or what? It's a child chewing off the head of an action figure, that's all I'm thinking of.
A fine kill!
Oh! Kaboom!
Surprise, you have
way to go, Tucker!
Sister! Did you see that? Sister!
What?
Were you looking?
No!
Nope.
God damn it!
Oh boy. Run, Tucker.
Run! You know that cliche in horror movies where the main character thinks they've killed the monster and lets their guard down for a second, but actually it's slowly getting up behind them without them knowing? Yeah? Run! Ah, I hit you in the face with a fucking car!
Hey, one eye! Hope you like swords in your face,
sister. No!
Oh no! No, sister. She messed up.
It only turns on for me, Bouchika Bow Wow.
You had to throw that Bouchika Bow Wow in there.
My tailbone! I'm coming, baby. Ah!
And going for the eye didn't work.
This is ridiculous! This thing has to have a weakness!
It's a cyclops!
Duh!
No, Tucker! It has one weakness!
What is it?
What does it have one of?
Oh! Oh, of course! Come on, come on! Sure you can, motherfucker!
Tucker can jump that high?
I need to see that. Go back in time and try again.
Bah, beginner's luck.
Screw that. I just slayed your monster.
A good first round. And next is wife.
Oh boy.
They've been trying for a child, you know. Shall I tell her you destroyed her husband's only testicle? Or would you like to?
Nope, nope.
Loseth not thy faith, man fast.
Oh, back to episode one.
Doth gaze upon all of us. I assure you, we are all part of his holy plan.
Hi?
Be they demons? Hellspawn? It matters not. Have at thee!
Wow, okay. So, now we know what happened in the first episode. Okay, so that was apparently Tucker and Kaikaina. I'm going to move my camera back over here because that way you guys can get a better image of me because this is more natural. I don't know. I'm thinking out loud. Anyway, you guys, that's it for today's reaction, and I'll catch y'all next time. Peace.